be seen and time is too short. Maybe we will have more occasions to come and interact here. I am also proud to bring to the notice of all who are here that Khatija Madam is an alumni of our institute. She has and it is nice interacting with all the participants, gaining so much. And with these few words, I would like to thank all the volunteers who have helped in their own way to all of us and to all of you, Madam, Sir, for taking care of all of us. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Madam, for your wonderful response and feedback. Now may I request Professor Raghunath, Dean, Faculty of Education, Andhra University, Visakhapatnam, to please come over here and present your views.
Good evening, all of you, respected Registrar, resource persons, Dean and head of the department, and my colleagues. So when somebody came and asked me, I was thinking that they asked me to raise the questions, but I don't know if my name was included in this. But something I want to share. When we studied the document, I myself could not able to study more than 2 pages. So 2-3 days I waited, then I come to a conclusion that I could not study the whole document. The same time my university was assigned to prepare this syllabus. So what to do? So we had list out all the problems. What are the problems? We don't get clarifications. Myself, head of the department, and other people. Then thinking that if we cleared these things from this workshop, then it is more than sufficient. That's what I came in the beginning. That was my initial thinking in the beginning. When I came here, this is my impression. I saw this institute. I got the impression that such kind of institute I never seen in the South India, which is, where we are in these things. And when I entered this, this one, everything is pakka. The registration is pakka, the material was given properly, the program is given properly, everything is nice. But when we entered the auditorium, first 2 hours, most of us could not able to understand what is going on. One side is Urdu and another side is Hindi, not able to understand anything. So I thought, something happened and going to happen. Whether if it continues like this, what will be our position in the beginning? But the head of the department is going on giving the rhymes, phonetics, in a way where something is going on but not able to understand. Everything is nice in a rhythmic way. And another side, Dean Madam is doing every pakka work and then coming and asking everybody what do you want, all these things. Everything is okay, but only thing is not able to understand what is going on this one. That was the beginning. Then suddenly we got an enlightenment. Suddenly the chairman started in English. Then we got life. Okay, fine. Now it will be going this. The document, what they prepared and gave, how much hard work they did, I don't know. Maybe our professor... Ganta Ramesh Garu maybe has given an idea, but that was my thinking. I have seen many things inside. That is going to help us in a larger way. That we are going to read, because that became very easy for us. Then when come to these things, the students are very helpful and very accommodative. They are going on, everything is systematic. And only thing is which I interest, I want to visit all the institutions. So the next day, today morning, I got out at 5:30. Then I visited almost all the buildings. Morning. So such a very fantastic environment we have. The environmental education, you need not go through the syllabus. You can prepare the syllabus from here itself. But coming back to the resource person, one resource person always giving the illustration for everything. I don't know. Now I understand. That's why I written everything. Otherwise, I can remember only the illustration. I may forget. That's why I put it in writing everything. Professor Ramachandran. But I don't want to go deep, just I'll take 2 minutes. I'll tell a small story, just 2 minutes, about this sensitivity curriculum and other things. It is very beautiful, very good, very excellent, very informative. This is the idea of us, everybody. Just a small story, because Ramachandran is a resource person. Once Rama went to the forest along with Sita Devi. Naturally, Sita Devi also to follow, both went to the forest. When Sita Devi was there, in the forest, all the monkeys are telling how Sita Devi is very good, very excellent, goddess of space. The curriculum is very good, excellent, people are also telling. But all the monkeys, they want to see the Sita Devi, and they went and they saw, and they are very happy, very enjoying how Sita Devi is very beautiful, goddess of space. Everybody is enjoying and coming back. But one monkey was sitting like this. Then all these monkeys are, why you are sitting like this? What, Sita Devi is beautiful. She's not having even a tail. No, the curriculum is excellent, but some we understand something. Some around 70 to 80% we understand. Probably tomorrow, when you go back to our institute, there'll be problem going to raise by the students, administrators, colleges, university people, and then we can understand how it is. Thank you very much this opportunity for everyone.
Thank you, Professor Raghunath, Dean, Faculty of Education, Andhra University, Visakhapatnam, for your feedback. Now it's the high time that I should request to the president of the function, Professor S.M. Rahmatullah, the Registrar Manu. Sir, please come and guide us.
I am not here to guide. moreover, it is not my subject also. Well, friends, senior professors, Professor Ramachandran, who left right now, Professor Sudhakar, Professor Khatija Begum, our Dean, Professor Siddiqui Muhammad Mahmood, our HOD, Professor Ghanta Ramesh Sahab, teachers of teachers from the state of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, and my colleagues in the department. First of all, let me say that when I came to know that NCTE has decided to conduct a seminar here, I felt very happy. I felt proud also because it has been decided to conduct this workshop in our university. Well, friends, let me say that there is no limit for development. Development will take place after discussions, after formations, after reformations, after discourse. And I believe that these new regulations have came into existence after so much homework and after so much discourse by the competent authorities. Just two, three observations I want to make. Firstly, when I gone through the regulations, the first impression I got from the management of point of view is that how to manage this new structure. Because all of a sudden, the workload of a department has been doubled. And it was implemented all of a sudden. So how to recruit the people, how to get the manpower, there is no time. So what I feel that, okay, reforms are essential. It is because of reforms only we can improve ourselves. But had some time been given, I think it would have been better for the institutions. So this is one observation, academic observation, which I want to make. It is not a comment, it is just an observation. Secondly, you know, earlier we used to talk about development. Now we are talking about sustainable development. In sustainable development, we take care for the protection of biodiversity also. Professor Ramachandran was also talking about it. You know, teachers are the creators of future citizens of India. The curriculum or course that has been designed for the future citizens of India, I think there must be much scope in it for the protection of biodiversity. I don't know the exact status, but I hope and believe that much care had been taken in this regard also. Finally, one more observation I want to make. I was sitting in the previous session also. I was hearing the discussions, the questions, the observations, and the answers. One thing which was asked and clarified was, it was related to credit system. And it was being told that if a student covers the credit, then the course of the period of the course will be reduced. I think it is not advisable. There must be a specific period. Otherwise, if one completes the all credits in 1 year, how can we issue the degree of 2 years or 3 years, 1 year? I think there is much scope in this aspect to go into the details, to come with some exact concrete framework. So these are all the few observations what I have grasped from the regulations I am sharing before you. Finally, I once again express my heartfelt congratulations to all the participants who have come over from different parts of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. I hope and believe that you might have enjoyed your stay in our campus. आखिर में एक जुमला मैं उर्दू में भी कहना चाहूँगा क्योंकि अभी एक साहब कह रहे थे कि समझ में नहीं आ रहा है मजबूरी है बिकॉज इट्स ए उर्दू यूनिवर्सिटी इट्स अवर मैंडेट गिवन बाय इंडियन पार्लियामेंट हैज़ डिसाइडेड दैट ऑल सब्जेक्ट शुड बी टॉट इन उर्दू ओनली इन दिस कैंपस तो दिस वॉज द डिसीशन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया तो आखिर में मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि जनरली इस तरह के जो फंक्शंस में है ना ये कहा जाता है कि हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि ये सेमिनार कामयाब हुआ होगा अच्छे डिस्कशंस हुए होंगे और अच्छे कंक्लूजन्स पे पहुँचे होंगे मगर मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ क्योंकि मैं प्रीवियस सेक्शन में भी मौजूद था तो ये सेमिनार कामयाब यकीनन हुआ है यहाँ जो डिस्कशंस हुए हैं वो काफ़ी फ्रूटफुल रहे बेसिक चीज़ों को चैलेंज किया गया और उस पर गहराई से गुफ्तगू भी की गई इस ये तमाम चीज़ें इस बात का सबूत हैं कि ये प्रोग्राम यकीनन कामयाब हुआ है सो आई विश ऑल ऑफ यू सक्सेस इन योर फ्यूचर एंड आई विश ऑल ऑफ यू व्हाट यू विश फॉर योर सेल्फ इन योर लाइफ थैंक यू वन एंड ऑल थैंक यू
ऑनरेबल प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द फंक्शन प्रोफेसर एस एम रहमतुल्ला वॉज डिलीवरिंग हिज प्रेसिडेंशियल स्पीच We are highly grateful to you, sir, for your valuable ideas. बहुत सारे शुरका सर्टिफिकेट्स के बारे में पूछ रहे थे और वो चाह रहे थे कि अटेंडेंस सर्टिफिकेट्स कहाँ कहाँ मिल जाए लेकिन मानो में जब सारी चीज़ों को ही आपने अप्रिशिएट किया है तो हमने सोचा कि सर्टिफिकेट भी ऐसा दिया जाए जिसको आप अप्रिशिएट कर सकें बहुत कम वक्त में सही लेकिन एक अच्छा सर्टिफिकेट हमारे पास तैयार है और हम बहुत तेज़ी के साथ सर्टिफिकेट्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर रहे हैं मैं सदर जलसा से दरख्वास्त करता हूँ कि हमारे शुरका में सर्टिफिकेट्स की तकसीम फरमाएं। मैं रिक्वेस्ट सुमी मैडम टू प्लीज़ कीप द सर्टिफिकेट्स रेडी रंगल प्लीज़ बी रेडी respected Dean, School of Education Training, and all respected members present over here. At the end of this program, I stand before you to propose vote of thanks. सबसे पहले हम एनसीटी के तमाम जिम्मेदारान का प्रोफेसर सुधाकर के जरिए से शुक्रिया अदा करते हैं कि दे एंट्रस्टेड द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ कंडक्टिंग दिस टूडे ओरिएंटेशन वर्कशॉप इन मानू कैंपस. सर प्लीज़ कन्वे आवर थैंक्स ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ आवर वाइस चांसलर साहब, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ स्कूल ऑफ एजुकेशन ट्रेनिंग एंड ऑल ऑफिस बीयर्स, रजिस्ट्रार साहब, प्रोविसी साहब एंड ऑल ऑफ अस टू द एनसीईआरटी ऑफिशियल्स दैट दे हैव एंट्रस्टेड दिस रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी and chose NCT to and chose our university to be the venue for this two-day workshop. Now, next to NCTE, there comes the role of our VC, Honorable VC sir, that he accepted the proposal of NCT to conduct two-day workshop in this particular university. Hazreen, yahan par ye baat bhi main aapko bata dun. जैसा कि आप देख रहे हैं कि जो कुछ यहाँ पर पेश किया गया है एनसीटी के डॉक्यूमेंट्स में, जो बातें यहाँ सामने आई हैं, बहुत सारी चीज़ें अप्रिशिएबल हैं. कुछ चीज़ें ऐसी हैं कि जिनकी तरफ मुख्तलिफ लोगों ने तवज्जो दिलाई है. हमारे वीसी साहब ने भी बात चीज़ों की तरफ इशारा किया. इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि एकेडमिक डिस्कशंस में हमेशा इख्तलाफ की गुंजाइश होती है. इख्तलाफ के बावजूद भी एक ऐसा इन्वायरमेंट क्रिएट करना कि जिसमें सबको साथ में लेकर चलने की ख्वाहिश हो, अगर वो चीज़ सीखने की है तो हमारे वीसी साहब से सीखी जा सकती है कि उन्होंने इख्तलाफ के बावजूद भी इस वर्कशॉप का इनेकाद की इजाज़त दी. हम उनका तहदिल से शुक्रिया अदा करते हैं. इसी तरीके से हमारे प्रोवीसी साहब, हमारे रजिस्ट्रार साहब और हमारे यूनिवर्सिटी के तमाम ऑफिस बियरर्स और वो तमाम लोग जो कल के इनॉग्रल प्रोग्राम में आए थे, आज भी मौजूद हैं. मेरी मुराद ख़ास तौर से हमारे सिटीज़ के प्रिंसिपल से हैं कि डिपार्टमेंट के लोग तो यहाँ का यहाँ शरीक हो गए, लेकिन इस प्रोग्राम में शिरकत के लिए आंध्रा और तेलंगाना यूनिवर्सिटीज़ के डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड ट्रेनिंग के अलावा प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस के मैनेजमेंट के नुमाइंदे और ग्रेंटिनेटेड कॉलेजेस के अलावा हमारे ख़ुद अपने कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट कॉलेजेस जो हैं, जो मुल्क के मुख्तलिफ इलाकों में हैं, वहाँ से दूर दराज से सफ़र करके आए हुए हैं, हमारे प्रिंसिपल्स और उनके नुमाइंदे भी लायक मुबारकबाद हैं, इजहार तशक्कुर के मुस्तहिक हैं कि उन्होंने हमारी दावत पर बहुत ही शॉर्ट नोटिस पर लब्बैक कहा और यहाँ तशरीफ़ लाएँ. और साथ ही साथ हम उनके लिए बहुत अच्छी तरीके से भी इंतज़ाम नहीं कर सके, इस बात का भी हमको एहसास है, लेकिन वो सब हमारा अपना पार्ट है, इसलिए हम ऐसा समझते हैं कि वो इस चीज़ को नज़रअंदाज कर देंगे. जितने भी डीन्स, डायरेक्टर्स, हेड्स और फैकल्टी मेम्बर्स मानू से शरीक रहे, हम उन तमाम के भी शुक्रिया अदा करते हैं. ऑल द रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स फ्राम डिफरेंट यूनिवर्सिटीज़ ऑफ तेलंगाना एंड आंध्र प्रदेश हु रिस्पॉन्डेड टू आवर शॉर्ट कॉल and attended the program and actively participated in the program deserve our heartfelt gratitude. Then the members of the teaching and non-teaching staff members of the department, our students, the director of Instructional Media Centre along with his team, PRO office, media coordinator and the responsible persons for CPDMT auditorium, all of them, they deserve our thanks and heartfelt gratitude. I express my deep gratitude towards one and all. मैं आप तमाम का भी शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ कि दो रोज़ा प्रोग्राम में आप लोगों ने बहुत ही एक्टिवली पार्टिसिपेट किया. गुफ्तगु का आगाज़ हुआ है, हम ये नहीं समझ रहे हैं कि गुफ्तगु मुकम्मल हो गई है. इट्स जस्ट द बिगिनिंग दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड गिविंग अ रिफ्लेक्टिव थिंकिंग ऑन द डॉक्यूमेंट एंड आई एम श्योर दैट ऑल ऑफ अस वी शैल डिस्कस विद आवर कलीग्स एंड वी शैल ट्राई टू सी द बेस्ट डॉक्यूमेंट gets evolved. Thank you very much. تمام طلبہ اور بالخصوص ایم ایڈ کے طلبہ, ریسرچ اسکالرس, ایم فل کے طلبہ ہمارے شکریہ کے مستحق ہیں. Thank you very much.